Hey, this is Chris Broderick, and you're watching Guitar World. Betcha can't play this. Alright, that was a 6-5-1 in the key of E minor. Started off with a C major and led to a B major and ended, of course, with an E minor. Let me play that slowly for you now. If you like what you saw today, you can visit my website at chrisbroderick.com, and I hope to see you there.